to play at a home Commonwealth Games is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and then to have that captaincy is just a dream come true.
I'm so excited for this Commonwealth Games. We're closing the gap, and it's exciting to think where we can go, and I really hope it's going to be an Australian-England gold medal final.
I played my debut match against Jeeva, so in 2008 for the Diamonds, I stepped out on court for the first time and I was actually matching up against this girl, and I was pretty skinny, pretty green, and she had a little bit of experience over me, and I reckon she put me on my bum about three times. When I decided to come to the Lightning last year, I think one of the most exciting things for me was the likes of working with G, not just having her the opposite end of the court looking down at her, but being able to work on her day in, day out of training, because I knew if I trained against her, I would become a better player.
Just before Commonwealth Games, we've had so many training sessions where we've got those one-on-one battles, and we're actually literally just one-on-one facing each other, identifying our strengths and weaknesses, and it's one of those that, is this going to come out to bite me in the bum come Commonwealth Games time? But I think at the end of the day, we're about improving each other and about making ourselves to be better netballers.
I guess I like to think of it as we're frenemies, and I really like it. Yes, we've trained against each other for the entire season, but I think it causes us to dig deeper and pull out something different and something special. I know when I play against Jeeva, I have to play my A game, and she's going to push me to become a better player. I find training particularly difficult. I'm not the fittest, the fastest, or the strongest, and so sometimes it can be really tough. But I always like to look at light at the end of the tunnel, and that's a game, and that's what I really enjoy about this sport. And it's the same in study. Sometimes going to class, doing assignments, doing reading and homework is something that I find particularly tough, but the light at the end of the tunnel is when you reach your goals.
Looking to get into sort of extra studies and education, and for me, I think it's important that you have those people around you that are not only encouraging you but also making sure they keep you on track.
I think netball as a sport couldn't happen without volunteers, and my parents in particular in Glasgow were absolutely blown away with how friendly and helpful the volunteers were there. I know Tafe Queensland is going to be training the volunteers for the Gold Coast Commonwealth Games, and so no doubt they're going to be even better.